Let's make another two-headed plush. Cut, cut, cut. Apparently, I was scaring the children with my first one. Anyways, sneak attack. About two rounds of sewing later. All done and ready for the